It's go time.
The Bring It Minute with Tony Horton.
As if you needed to hear anything else.
Now, here's the doc.
Bring it.
Tony, I'm having a hard time staying motivated. Got any advice for me here?
Motivation. Oh, that's the hardest question of all. Everybody's always freaking out about, I can't stay motivated. They lose the weight and they gain it and they lose it and they gain it. So what I want to try to do for you, Wade, is give you the magic plan. Number one, accountability. You've got to find friends, people. Surround yourself with people who are into it. People who can say, come on, Wade, get up. It's time to work out, buddy. Let's go. Get up and let's move. I always work out with other people. Find people in your neighborhood, grab your wife, throw her in the gym, whatever you got to do, my man. Number two, make a plan. Write down what you're going to do in advance and make an appointment with yourself to take care of yourself. Number three, what's your reason why, man? I mean, why are you working out? Is it to look sexy and have a six pack in front of people who don't care? Or is it about you feeling good, about you changing the quality of your life, about being strong and fit and healthy and preventing the nightmares that are going to come your way when you get older?
If you'd like to learn more about the program or ask Tony your own question, visit TonyHortonsWorld.com today.